I'm with Mark now. I'm Mark Fuller, one of our well-known faces down here in Leicester Sports Club. Mark, really tough match tonight. Went the full way. Obviously, I'm sure you're disappointed to lose, but everyone loved watching that.
Yeah, I think it was probably one of the better matches tonight with the rest of the team, you know, winning reasonably comfortably. I was obviously the only loser. But yeah, I thought Sean actually played really well. He moved me around. Yeah, it was just a lot of retrieving, and he's a lot younger than me, and I think that really helped him, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I mean, that was one of the longest matches I think we've had down here for the PSL. How are you feeling at the end of that physically?
Yeah, normally I'm alright physically. It wasn't too bad, I was still running. I just wasn't running as fast as I needed to be.
But obviously, like you say, although you were the only loss, it was a very tight loss, and the team win has done brilliantly to get sent to the semi-finals, so great achievement.
It's a really good team, and such a fantastic club. I think the team have worked really, really hard to get to that semi. It wasn't a great start, and I think at halfway we definitely have taken it. So yeah, it's been a really solid last few matches. And yeah, I think we'll see. Get a full team out. I think anything can happen in that semi-finals weekend. Hopefully, if we can win the PSL for Leicester, that's going to be absolutely fantastic.
Great achievement. And had a good season so far, Mark?
Yeah, I think leagues-wise, it's been really good fun. I've loved playing for Leicester in the local league and for PSL as well. And yeah, I've had some good wins.
Great.
PSA has probably been about average. I've got a couple of tours coming up, so we'll see. If they go well, I think it will be a good season, yeah.
And are you going to go anywhere nice for any of the tours?
I go to South Africa tomorrow, actually, so yeah, better go and pack, actually.
Lucky man, get a bit of sunshine. All right, all the best, Mark. Cheers.